lived a thousand lifetimes, but I don't have the answers you seek.
Here is what you asked for.
Ah, thank you, Horseman. You'll not be sorry for your trouble. This talisman will certainly help you on your quest. But I fear you will not break your destiny.
No, but I believe I might bend it a little.
As you reap, I will sow. The same.
There are new items. Valis will put that together. What brings you before me? What a shitbook! Should go nicely with the other. Valis will put it to good use. Oh, it's you, Horseman.
Foundry.
It is a holy sight, where soul is fused with stone.
Doesn't look so holy from here.
The darkness has spared little in our realm. But the foundry is a place of magic. It is strong, and with your help we will claim it once.
What became of the other wardens?
In my dreams, I felt many of my brothers, but only one still called. Aura. A warden most ancient. His soul still haunts me, though his stone is lost.
Thank you.
either.
You heard the warden. It's not safe to go alone. You need my help.
Welcome back!
Well, good to see you again. It's all right, I've got you.
Stay there.
I'll get the door.
I'm ready.
That's the Guardian Rider. And if you would get to the tree, we will have to wake that beast.
And then what?
The Guardian will do what it was meant to.
Destroy the corruption blocking the tree.
But it looks finished. Why does it just stand there?
The body is finished, aye. But as it stands, it is no more than dead stone.
To give life to the stone, we must give it the essence of a maker's heart. Three of them for a beast this large.
And how do we do that?
These heart stones were finished, along with the Guardian, but never married to the stone. They're all in the temple. We need only look to find them.
Then let's go.
I've got you, Rider. Hop aboard.